Jordan, it is Laurel Van Ness. I know, my hair is not beautiful and my makeup's not done, so hopefully you still recognize me. Anyway, a little birdie told me that you are getting married. So I thought I should whip up a quick list to let you know all the things you need to do for a successful marriage. I really only came up with three, clearly, because I didn't have a successful marriage. But three things. One, take her shopping. Most females are happy when they're being given gifts or shopping. Two, this is an important one and you should know why. Always have a supply of wine or champagne for your wife. That way, if she gets angry, you better pour her a big old glass of wine or champagne. But the last one is the most important. So do not forget this one, Jordan. The last rule, and don't forget this, is your wife is always right. 100% of the time, always right. There you go, my three tips. Don't forget them. Happy marriage. Bye, Jordan.